The coolest thing with Destiny is you could level up, you could get these pretty much magical powers to do some crazy things, and you know, the further you get in the game, the higher your level gets up. It's kind of like playing an RPG game. This is more like action first person shooter, so I'll show you guys exactly what I'm talking about right here when I get some level up power ups or I can do some crazy Jedi kind of wizard moves. There we go. Now let's see how this double jump works. Ah, this is gonna be very handy.
Get it open. The Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out.
The lighting really sets the mood for this now. This gets really creepy. I didn't know what was going to happen, what was going to jump out, but I don't even know what's around this corner here, but here we go.
What is this? Lots of motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. Here. lizard here.
You have to kill it.
Alright, let's take out this crazy wizard dude. I'm behind this pole here. It's hovering around. Here we go. Come around this end.
There he is. Ah!
Thank you.
could be a lot closer than we think.
Watch more of our Destiny videos right here, only on BTV. And don't forget to click subscribe. We've got a lot more coming your way.